Buckshaw had been the home of our family, the DeLuces, since time out of mind. The present Georgian house had been built to replace an Elizabethan original burnt to the ground by villagers. I skipped down the broad stone staircase into the hall, pausing at the door of the dining room just long enough to toss my pigtails back over my shoulders and into their regulation position. A jackknife, dead, just waiting to be found on our uninviting doorstep. Something impaled upon it shifted in the morning breeze. Tiny scrap of paper. No, not a scrap, a postage stamp. Lacking in the DeLuces, some chemical bond, or lack of it, that ties their tongues whenever they are threatened by affection.